Mind your decisions, I'm Presh Talwalkar. Rectangle ABCD is divided into smaller rectangles. All of the dimensions in this diagram are given in centimeters, and the diagram is not drawn to scale. The shaded rectangle has an area of 9 square centimeters. Find the area of rectangle ABCD. Pause the video if you'd like to give this problem a try, and when you're ready, keep watching to learn how to solve this problem. We'll get started by focusing on the dimensions of the shaded rectangle. We then calculate the area of this rectangle. It'll be y multiplied by the quantity y minus 8. This is equal to 9 square centimeters. We then distribute the y term and subtract 9 from both sides. We factor the quadratic equation and we get two potential solutions. Y is equal to 9 and y is equal to negative 1. Since we're dealing with lengths, we want a positive value, so we retain y is equal to 9. We then calculate the length of AD. It'll be equal to 1 plus 11. The total length will be equal to 12, and that's the length of BC because opposite sides in a rectangle have the same length. We then have x is equal to 12. The length of AB is equal to x minus 4, which means AB is equal to 8. So it seems like we can calculate the area of ABCD as follows. It's equal to 8 times 12, which is equal to 96 square centimeters. This would seem to be the answer, but it's not correct. Go back to the original diagram and notice that a portion of CD is equal to Y, which means a portion of CD is equal to 9. So we have a very strange shape. The entire length of AB is equal to 8, but its opposite side, which is supposed to be equal to 8, has a portion which is equal to 9. In other words, we have a portion of a side being longer than the side itself. So the actual answer is we cannot calculate the area of ABCD because the dimensions in this problem are impossible. After the test was given, they did admit this was an error in the exam. Personally, I'm not opposed to trick questions once in a while because it keeps students on guard from rote calculations. So always be careful if the dimensions actually make any sense. Thanks for making Mind Your Decisions one of the best channels on YouTube. As always, thanks for watching and thanks for your support.